In this video, we'll learn how to use the describe feature in the Midjourney web app, and I'll also show you how to reverse engineer any prompt using the describe feature. If you didn't know, the describe feature allows you to upload any image to Midjourney and then get text description back you can then use to make a prompt. So first of all, I'll just show you how to use describe for any image. So let's just type in landscape. And this one looks pretty good. So just go copy image, come over to Midjourney, paste it, and then you have to upload the photo. So I just put prompt and press enter. Then you can get out of that. Then you want to click this icon, come into the photo that you uploaded, and click this eye. And there you have it, there's your describe. So from here, you can click the ones that you want to add to your prompt and just click them again to remove them. So I'll start with that. Sounds good. Epic scene, orange. And then you can add the known artists, then press enter and see what it comes up with. So look at that, that's pretty good. Pretty close. So now I'll show you how to use describe to reverse engineer other prompts. So come over to prompt base. Say we wanna recreate one of these. So let's say we wanna do this one, the cat. So take a screenshot because prompt base doesn't let you copy the image. That'll do. Come over to Midjourney, paste it, and press enter with any word. Then again, click this image and click I. So here you can create your prompt. So 3D cartoon, happy white cat in the windowsill, in the style of Disney, in the style of Pixar. These look good. And then add the artist, press enter. We'll see what it comes up with. There you have it. That's how you can reverse engineer prompts using describe. It's pretty close.